The airport in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, 6 years ago. This is where the story began. On the tarmac, I see white cargo planes being unloaded, food aid coming into the country, and at the same time, food being exported out. Why is a famine-struck country receiving food aid, exporting food to the rich world? To us. It didn't make sense. Returning to find out more, I couldn't imagine that it was the beginning of a much bigger story.